Well, you had to pull in quickly. Heavy spin. Ma Long, Zhang Jike, Fan Zhendong. Well, he's... Nice parallel shot. Player, so the corner is a bit easier for him to reach. Good. Goes for broken. Top edge of the rack. A little bit off the top of the up, and still came back to win. Oh, and a heavy underspin yesterday, 4-2 to get here. And back to the deep backhand corner. Table in game two than he did in game one. He'll be tough, especially from Dima. A lot of speed coming in. No need for much backswing. He's a big guy with longer strokes. But the way he's playing, to win a different position here. Perfect angle. I wonder what that 2-point lead now after being up 8-2. And Hadi 10. Well, now, Tomo, you can do anything. Not on the push. It's a second step. Much better response. Gets the rack. Game in Tomokazu Harimoto. Kazu Harimoto's biggest opponents are still waiting. And the forehand across. Good shot by Diebel, just high enough to get his swing. Anything to your opponent. Walking the walk. Good pressure. What a recovery from backhands in the world. You're looking at two of them. Quite large, quite intimidating. Last shot from Harimoto. Stay on top of the ball in the quick rallies. Short stroke once again. Oh, is not true. In his interview, he simply... Still 2 points in front. 9-7. Oh, that one's not coming back. 16-year-old Tomokazu still up by one. Harimoto. Oh, what a way to finish! Tomokazu Harimoto fooled in the beginning of the rally, the serve, and he comes back to take over the...